By the time 2030 comes around, there is absolutely no discernible difference in the opportunities my girls have here in New York City to little girls in northern India or little girls in northern Nigeria, that those girls could get together, hold hands, and basically have all of the same opportunities to fulfill their potentials. We need more moms running governments, running businesses, running religions, and running university institutions everywhere.